Cephaderma. This carnivorous reptile lived during the Triassic period. At first glance, it looks like a turtle, but it was actually more closely related to plesiosaurs. It had two shells on its back, each of a different size, and its upper jaw was slightly protruded. Like rays and some other fish, it probably spent a lot of time hiding under the mud and sand of the seafloor.